Concord, North Carolina Cowboy right here. I call it the hardest working Mutton Buster in the United States. This cowboy's getting on 6 to 8 sheep a week in every event he can get to. And it's starting to pay off because this cowboy don't fuck off many right here. Cowboy Zachary Isaac's working for you. Show him how to do it, cowboy. Right there, that cowboy is sitting on any kind of sheep. Tough, great,